ever wondering, why did I just take somebody's chair and put it over there? Sorry, Remy.
No problem. Don't worry about it.
The reason I did that is because, unfortunately, my mother could not come here. She recently had a death in the family, my grandfather. And unfortunately, in February, my grandmother also died. So she has been dealing with so much trauma I could never imagine. And I figure there are people in this room that they've dealt with hurt and they dealt with some kind of pain. It doesn't even need to be loss. And if you're one of those people, this seat over here is not just for my mom, it's for you too. Now, before I get all sentimental and start crying and everything, let's get the show on the road, huh?